These how to 1 minute will show you how to remove blogger photo credit from blogger website. So as you can see right now, I'm in my blogger website and here is the photo credit. Follow this easy and step-by-step guide to remove this footer credit from your blogger website. First of all, copy this design by or footer credit text. Now go to your blogger dashboard. Click on theme. And before editing your theme, make sure to backup your blogger site by clicking on backup. Now click on edit HTML. Once you are in your theme editor, press Ctrl F and here paste your copied credit text and hit enter. And then you will get here the credit text. And I'm going to removing this whole credit from my footer. Now you can easily change your footer copyright text from here. You can change the redirect link from here. But I want to remove this whole section from my footer. So I'm going to removing this code. Clicking on save. And now I'm going to reloading my site. And as you can see, the footer credit text has been removed. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.